Hello everybody, welcome back to Silver Run Farm Sim 22. Alright, we gotta haul some wood today because, well, we have to. The sawmill's getting a lot lower than I like. Everything else is doing pretty good. Loaded up this truck already from the little cutting session. We still have all the wood over there. So, get this warmed up. And head back up to the sawmill. We got a bunch of other things to do. Check on our productions. Check on a stupid cornfield and see if it's ready to harvest. If not, we're gonna sleep through the day and get that harvested. But I really wanted to make sure the... Why is my trailer dancing? Make sure the sawmill is topped off and ready to go. Weird. This might be a tad overloaded. But there is a viewer that commented about changing the truck and using a better pickup truck. The TLX 2022, I think it's called. Played around with it on my test map. Yeah, we're definitely gonna replace it. We're definitely replacing the Chevy. Like, it's been really good. Really like that Chevy. I used it on a bunch of playthroughs. But this is really not stable, and having no audio is just really, really meh. Trees are doing good over there. I can't wait to get back into that place. Really gonna try to set up a long haul puller with that, with the yarder. I think that's what they're called, yarders. Alright, load one. If I keep the sawmill moving and grooving, that pretty much makes everything I need for the yacht. Granted, it's not the fastest construction production, I guess you can call it, but it is recurring, and hopefully it, I think on easy there's 300k per boat, which is like really good. But we gotta check on the boatyard and the roll coaster. See what I'm missing. And what it requires. We'll pick up what we need, what we have over here. Land, and then I'll load up the rest off that other pile. Is my flatbed here or up top? The low rider, the low loader. I believe it's up top. I think it's at the sawmill. Still gotta go through and grind this all down. All right, load. Easy. Bouncing off the rocks with it. I chewed through all that wood already. Oh, it's loaded at all. That's good. Ah, yeah, there's a little loader. I'm waiting for that production to get a little bit less. I'm gonna move it. That's weird. Sawdust coming in. Truck deserves a spray. She works hard. Alright, disconnect that. Pick up this, and then I'm gonna do a little teleporting and go down and see what's in needed places. Alright. Roller coaster. Ooh, we're on the tactical stage. Nice. Alright, so we need one thing of planks. I think that's all we need for everything else is good that's in there. I had four toilets. I need one plank, one prefab. Chairs, tables, and buckets. Okay, so just one plank and one prepared wall. Alright. What do you need? Nothing. You have more than enough of everything. Cuckoo. You pull. Okay, so you got 80,000. Alright. That's actually not a bad one plank. Prefab walls. I think I have prefab walls on the trailer down bottom. So we're gonna load up what we can, plank wise. You're gonna back it in along here. Load it like this. I mean, loading area is full. I got what I needed. I at least wanted just one prefab wall. Take some plank logs too. Yeah, we might as well load up what we can, huh? Take it all down south. I have a warehouse for a reason. Back down over here, get some floor tiles. Yeah, I think I'm gonna move that to this grass area. And apparently we need a barrel factory. The barrel factory's gonna go right next to that silo and another grass piece. I'm still against buying what's on the map. Kinda wanna have it all central. And then I can get my own personal forklift instead of stealing off other sawmills. And go down and actually just deliver stuff here. Or telehandler, something. Forklift would probably be more stable. Hello, Mr. Roller Coaster. Have a prefab wall and one plank. Getting close. Actually looking like a roller coaster now. Sheep are doing good. That field's growing already. More wool. Yeah, I did have. There's only two prefab walls in this warehouse, and I was gonna sell them. Easy truck. That field is so close to harvesting. Park this here for now. So close. Let's check contracts. Flower, Chernobyl, tree transport. Nothing too special. Sorry, old girl. Fantastic. Great model. Just have to say goodbye. Goodbye. Down here. Should buy that. That's so much fun to play around. But the 2022 series. And yep, you can have 1200 horsepower. Yep. That's a thing. Swamp truck tires. Oh, you can have dualies. That's interesting. Alright, well, I'm gonna play around these options a little bit and catch you in 2 seconds. And I think I got it. So it cost me $83,000. Bam! Just look at that beauty. That is a really nice looking truck. I'm gonna buy it before I change my mind. That is nice. Tier looks really good too. say what? That was cool. Engine transmission don't really match up very well, but I can haul trees with it if I ever see that need, I guess. Cruise control has a max speed of 158. I don't even know if this game engine can handle that. But we gotta sell some stuff. I need at least 120 for the barrel factory. I figured coming up here would be a good start. Shoot it over and grab the fish. Is that it for the... Yeah, that's it for this. Alright, let's go somewhere else to sell this stuff. I always just take it, like, right up. Where's the pepper grinders and stuff? You can't sell them to wholesale. Huh. I thought you'd be able to sell them to, like, these diners. Even with, like, it being lifted, it's more stable than the Chevy. Interesting. Pick up whatever fish pallets are up there. A lot of fish pallets, apparently. Whoa! Actually, looks like I know what I'm doing. Nope. Had to jinx myself. That actually works, and that is super great. back up just a hair. See if any more spawn in. Negative. Alright, tittle pier. Well, what was I saying about stable? That's like a synchronized transmission. It just kind of holds an RPM and goes. Sure, just walk through me doing whatever you're doing. Okay. That gives us a little bit of money. A little bit. Yep. Yep. That's a thing. This game engine can't handle.
It's not made to handle like above like 50.
Here and all right, you know what? I think we're good for today. I really want to harvest that corn. No more space for wool. That's almost out. That's okay. Wood turner's fine. Well, sawmill's already almost out. That's gonna be out. It's good. That means I can move it. That's still good. Okay. Contracts? Deadwood, rock removal, planks. 135 liters of planks to Elm Creek. That's 135 pallets. I don't think I have 135 pallets. That's a lot of pallets. Good chunk of money, though. Alright, first up, sheep. It's weird it spawns them on an angle. That's just a programming error, I would take it. Please. Why?
Why? Hold on. Turning all this off. Because I'm not... I'm gonna speed up time. Holy macro. That was ridiculous. Nice tractor. Nice combine. That was... No, I don't need prefab walls. Hey, we need all that. Don't need that anymore either. They're pretty much done. Good. Means I can move you. Construction. It's supposed to be a shingle factory, but it looks like somebody's private home on the inside. good attempt there, Giants, but yeah, it looks like a cafe in the windows. And that's the one from Giants. I noticed that yesterday, last time I played it, walking by it. Okay, so we need a barrel factory. I mean, not enough money. Give me that. So the stuff goes in the back. The spawns in the back. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna place it like right here. Yes, sir. Make a path around the back. Now we're just gonna have this rest in gravel. Imagine that. Have this go this way. Coo coo coo. And that's getting moved right up here. Gonna move right up here. That's gonna move to here. I don't even know what it needs. Planks and metal. We can do that. We can easily do that. Alright. Menu. Are those trees fully grown? Yeah, I guess they are. After 25 feet, I'll get 2 cuts out of all these. Unless they grow higher, I don't think so. That's a 35 footer. Spruce. Well, they're small enough to cut. So. Don't matter. Gonna harvest. Bought this thing like almost an in-game year ago. Feels like, at least. Just clear defense. This for the fish. Literally the only thing that's right now, currently, just for the fish. I literally don't even have the trailer. I can just drive it up and ditch it. It's just a weird sight. That's cool. I was about to say what was going on, but I forgot the landscaping tool took a chunk out of the field. Trying to get a thumbnail and driving off a straight line. But we're gonna do this. We're gonna just put a work on it. So like when I'm gonna show it on the left here. There we go. I like to lead turn around. First of many harvests to come. All right, well, this is going to kind of go quiet and harvest some corn. I'm not gonna time lapse it. I kinda like just letting it go as I drive through my field. Okay, when I re what's the pipe out function? Okay. Alright, now that the thing's in the field, I will go quiet. Just harvest some for a little bit. Not too much, though. Alright. Yes, and I'm victim to using my cell phone while I'm harvesting corn, so I miss lines.
Yes, yes. That happens on a video game also.
But we'll pick up the harvesting in the beginning of next episode and then get the barrel factory up and running. That's my plan. But
at the end of the run here.
That's my plan. But I'd like to thank you all for watching. Finally getting to harvest this bloody corn. Got a new truck to play with, which is going to be a lot of fun. I might even have some off-roading expeditions and pulling stuff around with the winches. It'd be cool if you could hook into vehicles. But until that time, thank you all for watching and to continue to support. I'll catch you on the next one. Later.